はい。
Thank you for saving our little girl's life.
No,
I had to thank you.
It's all one of days work, love.
Is she okay? No. She is beautiful. You're gorgeous, aren't you?
Hey, what's her name?
Sky.
Sky. You take care of her.
Persadilla!
It's a mistake!
Mistake? Mistake? You didn't save the baby! I saved the baby!
Who?
Me! And seldom. But I tell you, man, it was mostly me. I was the one carrying it. You weren't even there.
Excuse me, I seem to remember being there.
Yeah, outside in the fresh air, popping wheelies in the truck, while we're inside chewing smoke.
Saving your ass.
Exactly. Saving my ass, while I, in turn, was saving the baby. So therefore, fire hero saves baby should be me. I mean, they've got to print a restriction.
Retraction.
Yeah, well, it's no good. Whatever. I mean, why should she get all the credit?
Because she takes a better photo?
Because she's got tits.
Because she's better looking.
Well, TNT, this is a union thing, man. Get them on the phone.
Oh, I don't think it's a union issue, mate.
Well, it's not fair. It's not fair. I saved the... Well, me and Seldom saved it.
I joined the fire brigade to fight fires, not pull some vacuum cleaner hose off some guy's thing.
Well, do you think positive? It's better than a false alarm.
You know what your problem is?
I'm all ears.
You're not a lady.
Do you ever have fun?
Night.
Night. See you in the morning.
Fun? What do you mean?
I gotta ask you this. What's in there? In there, past all that hate?
You too. Report on that rescue on my desk first thing in the morning.
Yep, done. Come on. What?
Fun?
Yes. Fun. Enjoy people. Enjoy new, exciting things.
They're in seven. And this one. You work out amongst yourselves. There's a shit house down the end, showers between 6:30 or 7:30, or his lordship goes right off.
Look, driver, there's some
Deputy
kind of...
Sergeant Olson, thank you.
Whatever, there's a mistake. Here, look, we're booked into the Coral Sea Inn on the Esplanade. Three single rooms.
Robinson Crusoe.
I beg your pardon?
Listen, pumpkin.
Firefighter Marilyn Perez, thank you.
But this is as good as you get. There's a nip convention in town, and the white fella gets the leftovers.
Well, who organised this? I'd like to speak to someone in charge, thank you.
We're all in the same boat, and my mob is pissed off too. I could put you onto the court clerk, but trust me, everything in town is booked. It's either this or the park benches. Oh, and there are some ground rules, and then I'll leave you to it. One, you are all Crown witnesses, so you're not permitted to discuss the case amongst yourselves. Two, no alcohol in the rooms. There's a pub across the road. Three, the doors are locked at 10:30, so if you go out at night and you're not back by then, you will be sleeping in the bloody park. Any questions? I'm out of here.
Any bloody questions?
You ambush them both.
Just what I'd expect from someone who can't wait to flash her tits on a calendar.
Now that lady, that is harassment.
Hawthorne.
Sir.
Huh? Kennedy.
Yo.
Perez.
Sir.
Thompson.
Sir. But don't let it go to your head.
Weber.
Sir.
All right, let's just listen up. HQ are going to send us a replacement.
Let's go fight a fire!
Cause we're living in the stormy world, and the tides of love seem to be on when there's nothing left to hold on to, when there's no one there to comfort you. Well, there's better times ahead. Well, there's better.